My client, Brock Lesnar, is not here to put his stamp on the new era. Brock Lesnar doesn't need to step up to the new era. The new era needs to step up to Brock Lesnar. My client, Brock Lesnar, is not here to court favor with Mick Foley, Bang Bang, or Stephanie McMahon, or Vince McMahon, or any single member of the WWE Monday Night Raw locker room, or any single member of the SmackDown Live locker room, and that goes specifically for Brock Lesnar's opponent at SummerSlam, SmackDown Live's very own Randy Orton. You've heard of this Randy Orton, haven't you, Brock? He's a third-generation superstar. He's a 12-time champion. He's possessor of what they call the great equalizer, the RKO. They say that Randy Orton is one RKO away from victory at any moment. I wonder where Randy Orton gets these ideas. Maybe it's the voices inside his head. Have you heard Randy Orton's theme song? I hear voices in my head. How many of these voices tell you that Brock Lesnar is gonna beat your ass at SummerSlam and drag you down to Suplex City? Because if those voices are not telling you that, they are full of, I'll call it malarkey. I'll say malarkey. I'd like to keep my job at least for 1 week, okay? The point is, if your voices are telling you that and you're not listening to them, Randy Orton, I beg of you, please listen to my voice. Brock Lesnar is gonna beat your ass at SummerSlam and drag you down to Suplex City. Now, Randy Orton, let's take a victory out of the equation, because you don't have a chance against Brock Lesnar. What you have a chance of, maybe, is survival. Survival. Maybe you don't go to the hospital. Maybe you are healthy enough to fight before the calendar year 2016 is over. And the only way you have that chance is the RKO. But Randy Orton, you ain't gonna hit no RKO at SummerSlam. You're not man enough to get Brock Lesnar in position for an RKO. You'll never hit an RKO on the Beast.
Oh, oh my God! Oh my God! Randy Orton with an RKO out of nowhere!
I guess he's man enough.
I am in shock. The Viper just laid out the Beast.
Brock Lesnar, welcome to Viperville!
Where did Orton even come from?
Randy Orton is making his way out of through the WWE Universe. Oh, my goodness.
Come back here.
Come up. Randy Orton's part of SmackDown Live, but he showed up.